Oh, wait. You straight.
I love the way you stare. And really, in my mind, this is something you should have.
What?
Baby, would you do my way? Nothing else too fair.
No.
Girl, come with me. This is something you should have.
Yeah.
I promise you, you straight.
Tell you what you wanna hear.
Yeah.
Hope it don't go in and out of one ear. You the only one that I wanna stare at in the morning, girl, cause you one of them dime pieces rolling up with me.
Hey guys, today is food day. We are advertising and testing out black owned restaurants today. Yay!
Yes.
And you know, this is something that me and T are going to be doing every week. We're going to do this once a week. And this is just to support our black community.
Mm-hmm.
T, we got a lot of food here.
It is a lot of food. So that means we're probably going to have to work out. What you think?
Oh, yeah. We're going to definitely have to work out.
You know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So today what we're testing out and trying and just advertising and supporting is Sweet Teas.
Downtown.
Yes, I think so. So, Sweet Teas. There's one downtown, and there's one in Blue Springs.
Okay.
Where's the one downtown?
12th and Oak.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. It's on 12th and Oak.
So, 12th and Oak, Kansas City, Missouri, 64106.
Mm-hmm.
And Blue Springs, right off of 7 Highway, 200 North 7 Highway.
Mm-hmm.
And so I'm going to hold this up. I don't know if you guys will be able to see it that far away. I may have to zoom in. I don't know. I'll try to do my best.
It's all right.
All right. So this is what we're testing out. And this, oh my God, guys, this food smells so good. I cannot wait to dive into it. And then the other place that we are trying out is this cute little bundle of joy. And these are Bridget and Paige
K-Pops.
Yay.
Oh, my God.
And they are so cute, you guys.
I'm so pre-diabetic, y'all.
We got y'all out. Hold on. So, Bridget and Paige's Cake Pops. Eat them up. And you can call Bridget and Paige or text. They also have a Facebook. It's 816-392-5585. And we'll be diving into these. And I'll also, you know, be having something for you guys in the description box below. So you'll know where to go, who to call, what to do, where to do it, all that good stuff.
It looks like they specialize in birthday parties and probably baby showers, looks like.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's excellent. So, let's dive in.
It's about to get real. I pray that I stay ladylike on this. You know.
Yes. So, let's just go first. Let's get the meats.
Okay. So, looks like we have here, it looks like pork chops, and looks like chicken, and I believe it's bassa fish. And I like bassa fish is like my favorite.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, this tea is so good.
Is it? Okay,
this tea is from Sweet Teas, and it's so good. I promise you guys.
So I'll get a piece of chicken. And one piece of fish.
Yeah.
And you go ahead.
Yeah. You know I'm about to dive in. You guys, I was supposed to go vegan, but I can't do it. No, I'm serious. This is so good.
Erica.
No. It's so good. But guys, I have a family that we cook and we love to eat. And I love food. I couldn't do it. I couldn't go vegan. Damn it. I promise you. So, Ooh, yeah. So,
ooh, this has rice in it. Oh my God.
What is that? That red beans and rice?
Oh my God.
Oh my God. And it looks amazing.
I ain't gonna be cute with the red beans and rice. You know how you try to eat out, you know, pretty and etiquette. And I think that's about to go out the window.
Okay. Here's more meat, guys. We got brisket here.
Oh, okay. I missed that one.
Yeah, it's okay. So we got brisket here. And you guys, you get so much food for the Lolo. Like, we ordered this all a la carte, right? Didn't we order a la carte?
I believe so.
Yeah. And it's like...
Erica, you are not supposed to be trying this. You are supposed to be just putting it on your plate, baby.
You make the food.
Oh, Lord.
Put it in your tummy. Put it in your tummy and sing a melody. The food is good.
Yeah, she's doing that. Let me sip on my tea. I'm just saying.
Listen. Oh my God, it's so good. Okay.
Okay, Erica, what do you all? Okay, so you have a piece of. I put a whole pork chop on my plate. So, oh my God, no.
Eat it. What?
No.
We gotta eat now.
I wanna be, you know.
You wanna be what?
You know, let me act like, you know, I got some sense too. I don't wanna show
for
you.
What?
Hey.
We just, eating, damn it.
I'm about to, and the dog is at the door, y'all.
No. Oh my God, please don't come. Mm-mm. Okay, you want some greens?
Oh gosh.
So we got cabbage.
Oh my God, that's so good.
Oh my God, is cabbage too, Erica?
Yes.
Okay, so we got cabbage.
Jesus.
Okay.
See? I wasn't the only one.
Mashed potatoes and freaking
gravy. Oh my
gravy.
God, this is too much.
What is that?
Looks like mac and cheese.
Oh my God. Okay, sweet potatoes.
Erica, let's do the dessert separate.
Hold on, sweet potatoes ain't dessert.
I guess you're right.
Yeah, because you can eat sweet potatoes with your greens.
Okay.
Yeah. I like my sweet potatoes.
Time.
Yeah. You know, I like to get that sweetness with that saltiness, you know? The only thing we did forget was like cornbread. But we would have had to wait for the cornbread.
I don't need no bread. It's fine. I can pass on it. Because the way that my stomach is set up.
We about to eat all
those
this
crunches.
Cake.
It's cold. I'm gonna have to call my trainer. I'm gonna have to call Ryan.
Okay.
And let him know that yeah.
You didn't ate a whole bunch.
Help us out.
Why I got all these forks on my plate? Like
I don't know. Well, I feel like I have more food on my plate.
No, you do not.
Yes, I do.
Hold on. I'm not done yet. Now, shit. Now I didn't get my red beans and rice.
Red beans and rice, though.
Okay. I didn't get my mac and cheese.
Mm-hmm. Where is it? Right here.
Where is it?
We don't know what this is, though. I don't know.
Yeah. Where's the mac and cheese at?
Right here, baby. Oh. I think it's some type of coleslaw.
Okay. Now, I know we're not going to eat all this because it's so much, but we don't try. I might. I'll get some of that. Why do I keep grabbing the forks and then putting them on my plate?
She got like three or four.
I got like four. I don't even know. Hell, retardo. Okay, what am I missing? I'm scared. What is this?
I
don't know, but it smells delicious.
But
so
she talking about she's scared.
Right.
Where's my tea at?
You know how black folk are now. If we can't find out what the fuck it is, we're not going to goddamn eat it now.
That tea is good, though.
Okay, so.
That's right.
It is. So what we got fish, pork chops, chicken, red beans and rice, cabbage, greens, beef brisket, sweet potatoes, mashed potatoes and gravy, green beans, corn, mac and cheese, coleslaw. I can't even hardly talk. Now, are we about to eat?
I'm about to dive in.
You know how he do that. Did I do it like it?
Baby.
Huh?
So what are we going to eat first?
Let's try the red beans.
I know, huh?
Yeah.
Yes. Let's see.
Oh my God. Do you like it?
I like it.
I do too. You guys, this is so good.
The red beans and rice?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
That is so good.
I'm Hallelujah.
Let's try the meat. Let's try the pork chop. All
right. I'm not a big fan of pork, but I will eat it every so often. My stepdad is probably rolling in his grave
knowing that I eat pork. Me too. Yeah, I know.
You're supposed to stay away from that swine.
That is so good.
But it is good, though.
I mean, it's seasoned just right, and it's tender. Mm-hmm. Like, it's just... Yeah. You know, it doesn't stay in your mouth.
Because pork can't be too salty, but this is just... It's seasoned just right.
And it doesn't stay in your mouth long, either. I mean, it just slides right down.
Okay. Okay. Bassa fish. This is like my fave. Let's dive on in it, y'all. Let's see what it's about. I mean, it's good, like, you know, like, it's so good. Yeah. All right, let me get this mac and cheese, okay. Though. Let me see.
You're so good.
No, what? the brisket. Oh, Jesus.
I know. Mmm. Is that barbecue? Mmm. It is seasoned to the T, I'll tell you that.
It's just a little too salty for me.
But yeah, it is. It's seasoned to the T.
But it tastes different. It's not nasty, but it's like different.
Yeah.
It's good though.
It is kind of salty. I'll tell you that. But for you guys that like seasoning and stuff, you'll love it.
Yeah.
I'm going to do macaroni and cheese.
Okay, macaroni and cheese. Okay.
Macaroni and cheese. If y'all watching and y'all know E, I know I love my macaroni. Buttery. I don't know about that macaroni and cheese.
It ain't your grandma's meal.
It ain't my grandma's, but it's good. I mean, it's okay. I mean, it's good.
It's okay.
It's really buttery, like.
Mm-hmm. It's like light or something.
Yeah. It's like more butter than cheese to me. You can always tell when you're eating something seasoned. You thirsty as hell. Your ass get thirsty in the mother. Shit. Black folks, hell. You got to have a fucking gallon of goddamn me Kool-Aid at the... tea, whatever, around here.
So what are we doing there? Mashed potatoes?
I'm just...
The mashed potatoes are light as well. Mm-hmm. But I like them. Like, they're just, like perfect. You like them? You don't like them?
Oh, honey, I love it. I don't know whether I'm hungry. This food is delicious to me.
It's good to me.
What do you think? It's good to you?
Yeah, is it? I'm about to hop on over to these green beans, though. Mm-hmm. I'm going to see, because, like...
You green bean connoisseur?
Like, my green beans, fire. Fire. So, let me see what they're working on. Let me see. They not mine.
Yeah. I think sweet teas. Excuse me. I think sweet teas. This is like soul food on the go. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. It's more or less... like fast soul food to the point where you got a taste for some soul food and you wanted to cook up some shit. It's like it doesn't, everything's kind of fast paced. I mean, they have a drive through.
Okay. The one in Blue Springs?
Oh, yeah. The one in Blue Springs, they got a drive through.
The greens are good. They're a little salty, though, but they're good.
Yeah.
Let me try this cabbage, though. Let me see. I love cabbage.
Me too.
That cabbage is on the one, though. You hear me? I said that cabbage is on the one, though. Okay. All right, now. Mm-hmm.
Cabbage is on the two. Yes.
Oh. when she says that I'm dramatic, y'all. No, she's the dramatic one. Okay, I'm gonna try this with the set of y'all. Let me see. It's good. It's light. Mm-hmm. It's not like heavy, like, so it doesn't have like a lot of brown sugar.
Yeah, we can't eat everything because I'm just up here eating everything.
Okay, what you doing, that chicken? Mm-hmm. Come on with that chicken. You know you gotta be right with that chicken now.
Now the chicken is good. It tastes seasoned all the way through. I can't stand no dry ass chicken, and it only tastes good on the outside. What you think? And be honest.
It's good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's real good. It's not nasty.
It's the chicken is seasoned all the way through. Mm-hmm. That's one of the things that
and
gets
me. It's
not
dry.
Good.
And it's cooked. You go some places and that chicken. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So overall. Okay, let's try this coleslaw.
It's too something.
What the hell is in that coleslaw?
I don't know. It's too something, though. I don't know what that is. It's kind of like hot or something. Or
it
spicy.
Almost tastes like a hot pickle taste.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like how a hot pickle tastes. Yeah. It got that. It has that aftertaste mm-hmm. of a hot pickle. So yes, if you like. Mm-hmm. If you like hot pickles, you might like that coleslaw now.
But this tea.
That tea is on the warm.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going back to my red beans and rice.
Okay, don't eat everything now. We still got a lot to try now. Overall, what do you think? What do you think it tastes? We still got dessert.
Let me see, like 1 through 10. I think I would give it a 7 or an 8. I think so.
You think so?
Like, some of the food was just too salty, mm-hmm. but some people like salt. So,
right.
I think it just all depends on the, yeah, it just all depends on the person. It's really good, you guys. I really enjoyed it. I would definitely pay to eat here. I would definitely go to support my fellow black people, types of people. All
right.
Yeah.
Me too. I think, on a scale of 1 to, I say 1 to 10, I'll give it a 7 as well.
Mm-hmm.
I'll give it a 7 as well. Just like Tierra said, some of the stuff is over-seasoned. But if you're on the go and you got a taste for some soul food, I'm spitting everywhere. I don't know if they can see it, but if you guys have, I'm salivating or whatever it's called. If you guys have a taste for, you know, soul food on the go, definitely hit up Sweet Teas because this is definitely soul food on the go. Me personally, soul food needs to be cooked from the soul. Mm-hmm. It's something that takes time, love, you know, and it's supposed to come from the heart. Not saying that this doesn't come from the heart, but I give it a 7 out of 10. We give it a 7 out of 10.
But I say, hey, support your own.
Right.
You know, we need to learn how to circulate our dollars within ourselves, you know, within
Absolutely.
Our own community. So, you
Absolutely.
Know, I still will support them.
Absolutely.
So,
oh, yeah. Like,
yeah.
If we have a taste for some freaking...
Yeah.
You know, if you in Blue Springs and you got a taste for some fucking soul food, absolutely hit this place up. If you're downtown,
what time do they close? What are their hours? I wonder.
Open 10:30 a.m. daily, but it doesn't give the close time.
Oh, okay. So it doesn't give a close time, but they have a lot of different specials on here. A lot of different specials. So, definitely try out Sweet Teas. You can call in your orders. You can, what else can you do? I think that's about
it,
right? That's it. And they also sell the tea by the gallon. I believe that is one thing that she was famous for or something, or tea.
So definitely hit up
it's sweet good. Teas. It's like perfect. It's not like that diabetes type of tea, you know, where you have to pour water. It's just right. It's sweet. It's just so good. I don't know. It's just right. It's good.
It really is. It really is. All right. So now we're going to try their desserts. What do we have for desserts? So we have a cinnamon roll. I guess we can keep our plate because I didn't know.
Looks like some peach cobbler.
Okay, some peach cobbler. Let me just dig in there.
And you know, black folks, we all like the crust part. You know.
You know we gotta get that cut.
Right. You know.
Yes.
Hopefully,
indeed.
They didn't use them expensive peaches, cause yeah.
Why you say that? What's that?
I don't know. It's like the cheap peaches are always the better ones. I don't know. It's just weird. I don't know.
Hey, I'm down with it.
Yeah. Shoot.
I'm down with it. Jesus. Oh my God. Now that's good.
That's only warm.
This is good. Right now, it's not heated up.
But it's still good.
Yeah. And
you see, this is my third.
Yeah. Now that damn, this, what is that?
That crust is everything.
What is that? Is that, that's peach cobbler.
Yes, girl.
This, oh, sorry. Sorry.
She ain't black.
Yes, I am. That's it. No, I thought maybe it's really, really good.
You thought it was what, though?
I thought it was apple pie.
Let me get this tea out again. I'll read her after, you know, off the camera, because right now, I don't know. What?
No.
Girl, break that cinnamon bun thing up. That was disrespectful.
It was, and I'm wrong. All right. So now we have, oh my gosh, my hands are clean.
It's okay.
Okay, so let me show you guys this.
It's big.
Okay, so this is like a big cinnamon roll. It's huge. Okay. And this is what we are about to dive into. It tastes a little bready on my end. What do you think?
Yeah.
It looks better than it tastes to me. It's more bready.
This is like maybe if it was warm or like fresh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think if you like bread, mm-hmm. if you like bread, you'll love this.
Yeah.
My grandmother, she would. Oh my gosh, she would devour this.
Yeah. It's okay.
Yeah.
So now what? Erica.
Did you lick your hand? Yeah. Are you supposed to lick my hand? What?
I'm
going to
some tea again.
Honey, she got me on this tea. Do you hear me? What? Okay. So, sweet teas. Wow. Sweet teas.
It's really good.
It's good, you guys. You know, even though we gave it a 7. I feel bad for giving it a 7, but the food is really good. All right, guys. So, excuse our smorgasbord. But now we're going to try this beautiful, beautiful bouquet of cake pops. It is so cute.
Right.
You guys have got to look at these little things. They're so cute. They're like, can you see that? I don't even know if you can see it. But they're so cute. Let me come up to the camera so you can see these things. Look at that. That's so cute. And they're like little. Yeah, and it's like a little pot of gold.
Jackpot.
Yay! Yes. So you can order these cake pops and you can get these for $25. Oh, all so of bad. This for $25.
That's a nice little price.
Okay.
And
you don't get the vase.
Oh.
Yeah, but she does get, you know, she does make it so nice. I mean, everything is so meticulous. And it would be such a cool gift to give.
Valentine's Day, yes. Birthday, just cause.
Right. Anything. Mother's Day, you know. Okay. So me and T, we're gonna just, you know, try these out and let you know how these are. So we got vanilla, chocolate, and strawberry here. And so we're going to try them out to let you know how they taste. This is our first time trying these. And these are the vanilla. So here goes.
I like it. It's all soft and stuff.
Oh my God, this is so good. And the little sprinkled little
things are good.
Okay. This is so good. It's like really, really moist in the inside. It has like this, what is that? Like a candy shell.
Mm-hmm.
And then like the little sprinkles just set it off. This is vanilla.
Mm. No, it's fat girl dance, I'm sorry.
This is really, really good, guys.
I want to eat mine all the way up.
But we can't because we got to keep going.
Want to do chocolate next?
Hell yeah.
I wonder what that one is with the green on it. The green sprinkles.
It's probably the strawberries because she said that they're strawberry, chocolate, and vanilla.
This one's
gone.
Oh, it is?
Sorry.
Okay. All right. We're going to try the chocolate.
So here's the chocolate.
Right.
Oh my God, that's so chocolatey.
That's good.
Tears came apart, but
that's because it's so that's moist. Okay.
It's so moist, and it's so freaking chocolatey. It almost tastes like a.
It's like a cake.
I mean, yeah, like a brownie type deal.
Mm-hmm.
This is really, really good, guys. Like, I'm not kidding. It's really, really good. Guys. All right, let's go with strawberry.
I don't know what mine is. There's only one of those.
Yeah, I think the green one she said was the strawberry one.
This is so cute.
I know. Isn't it adorable? If I can get my packaging off. I think this has
work it.
Rip the chains off that motherfucker. These are so cute. Bridget, you really did a good job, and Paige, you guys get kudos for these. Okay, and you can tell that they put their hearts into these, guys. These are
The detail is really good. They did a great job,
and kudos to you guys. All right,
I'm about to bite in. I like it a lot.
And the flavor, like the vanilla tastes like vanilla. The chocolate tastes like chocolate. The strawberry and this icing on the outside. I don't know.
It's not too sweet. Yeah, it's just perfect.
It's just perfect. I'm not for sure.
It complements the cake that's on the inside of it.
It does. And I don't know how they got it, like the consistency like this.
But it's good.
But these guys did a really, really good job of this. These are really good.
They really are. In real life.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Is that it?
That's it, guys, for today. That's it. Dang.
Straight.